You also know there is no negative mark, but here I would like to reveal very important thing. Please try to listen my word very carefully, because in VITEEE, what happens is, even if you score more marks, you will get less rank, and some student will score same marks, but they will get better rank than you. This happens because suppose you got 50 marks by attempting 100 questions, that is 50 questions is wrong. And some other student have got 60 marks by attempting only 60 questions. So they will have very good rank as compared to you. This is a very important data. Please try to keep in your mind. And this is a very important information. You will not get in anywhere, but internally they calculate it because there is no negative marking. So they obviously will take this as a reference to decide the rank. And also one more question about the result of VITEEE is that how they provide rank directly. Because there is different shapes or different difficulty of the paper. So what happens is there they will do internally normalization, that is percentile they calculate internally, and then they provide the rank directly like the JEE mains. You also know in different shape different difficulty is there. So they first try to get the percentile. Percentile is nothing but to just normalize the different thing, because your competition will be with the student who appeared in your shape only, because that is the benchmark, because in that shift question we are same and the students are different, but in different shift different question is there. So in some easy shift student will get more marks, some hard shift student will get easy marks. So how it is a justice for the student? So that's why they do normalization. So even if you will score more marks, if your paper will be easy like JEE mains, that you may get the bad rank as well at very high.